Hey guys, it's Swoches. I'm back with another episode of Dishonored. Just finished up the Boyle's party. It's our main man. I forgot his name. High Overseer? Nope. Lord Regent. So, or girl, I should probably say that. Yeah.
Well, the Lord Regent kill the Empress.
Do whatever now.
Personally, I heard you upheld my name in a rather spectacular style and at some risk to yourself. I want to thank you for it. This little item has been helpful to my family over the generations, but I think you'll find more use for it than I ever will. Go on.
It's going to be a rune. That'd be pretty sweet.
You've had a long night, Corvo, but I fear it's not over. Havelock and Martin have already cooked up something more for you. They would like to see you now. In Havelock's chambers above the bar.
Yeah, a rune. I think I'm gonna get that, another rune? I'm gonna get stop time, like, right now. Before I go talk to them. That'll be, the best for stealth. I would have been more confident, like, running around the top floor if I had this, so that'll be good. Okay. Bend time. Yeah. And let's go talk to some peeps. I won't say hi to my daughter.
Hello. I once snuck into a party at the Brimsleys. Very strange it was, too.
That is not the vintage I asked for, you half-wit
fox. This is Pendleton. He's funny. Any money? Does not look like it.
Corvo, the time has come. Everything we have done, everything that you have done, has served to make this moment possible.
The Lord Regent is exposed, Corvo. Vulnerable. And now everything is in place to strike at him. One step.
One man, one beating heart, is all that's left. Forces that brought this city to the brink of ruin.
It is simple, but it will be far from easy. The Lord Regent's paranoia has reached an all-time high. He has lost the support of the overseers, the parliament, his financial base, and he's lost Sokolov, who made his security technology. So at Dunwall Tower, he has consolidated every remaining loyal man around him.
He knows something is coming. He knows you are coming. And everything depends on him. Piero will help you prepare. Then Samuel will take you close to the tower, near the waterline.
Last time you were there, last mission, guys.
All of this started. Now you will go there and end it. Good luck, Corvo.
I'm not sure what else we could say, other than our hopes are riding on you.
Thanks, B.
Attention, Dunwall citizens.
Good luck, along. Yeah, I don't care enough to listen to you. I want to talk to Piero, my man.
Do you need me to build something?
Mm-hmm.
I can make anything. Practical.
I'd like to buy something. Don't need a sticky grenade upgrades. Huh. What do I want? Oh, sleep altar. 30 coins each? Yeah, I'm definitely getting those. Incendiary bolt? I don't really need that, nor that. Let's just get a couple of these, just for the sake of it. Pistol accuracy, in case I screw up. We're not saying that I will, but there's a decent chance that I will, so cool. Probably should say hi to my daughter before I leave to go kill this dude. If I can walk. Where's she at?
Yes, I did. Her, you will still need to study. And as Empress, you'll have proper tutors once we reach subject.
Maybe she's with Lydia. No, she was with... I don't remember.
Corvo. Emily's hiding again. It started as a game, but it's turned into her way of teasing me.
Mm.
If you see her, will you send her back to me? It's time for her studies.
For sure. Where is my daughter hiding? Bruh, I never walked into something that made a bottle crack like that. Didn't mean to do that.
Bring this to the attention of the city watch.
She's just like her dad. Where is she?
Had a fun night out, did you?
Nope. Not really. Ship and mine? Oh no. Where the heck is she? She's in the pub, right? That's what she said. Oh, I found her.
Shh, don't make any sound. I'm hiding from Callista. It's a game we like to play.
Oh, we.
I remember playing hide and seek with you, too. I don't know why it's so much fun to hide from her. Here. This is at the edge of the river, in the mud. I put it under my pillow for good luck, but it gave me bad dreams. You can have it, as a present. I suppose I'll do my lessons now. Hiding gets boring after a while, anyway.
Awesome, another rune that I won't get to use because we're gonna go kill the last dude. Bruh. Hey, Sam.
Ready to face the Lord Regent? About time we took care of my say. Long past time.
You're right.
This is it, Corvo. Your last memories of Dunwall Tower might not be good ones, huh? So maybe you can make up for what happened back then. It'll be a bit of a climb from the water lot.
I've got that all sorted out, dude.
The Lord Regent built himself quite a place at the top of the tower. Calls it his safe room or something. Crazy, if you ask me. Another point of interest while I'm giving you the grand tour, Corvo. Broadcast control station here where all them announcements come from. Might be worth looking into.
Tell everybody.
Ready?
We're done.
Next time I see you, the Lord Regent will be dead. And if not, well, it was an honor to serve with you.
See you again someday. He's the best person in the whole series. Dead person. Swear to God, if these rats try and eat me. Dang it. Consume. Dude, where are you hiding? Oh, bone charm? What a freaking nasty body. How did anybody even die in here?
I'll
So maybe I don't want to do what I just did. Oh. I'm right here. I don't want to mess up. This is at the end. Just grab your body, put it up here. Or I guess put it in here. Okay. Oh, sweet. Oh, I'm so thankful I didn't go through the hole. That would have been so annoying having to come all the way back up again. Okay. Didn't mean to press that. And there's gonna be two of these guys, right? Only one? That seems kind of easy. But there's at least two of the one of those guys. It's the best way to do this. Because you can't. Okay. Ooh, I do kind of want to get these runes. I guess for that sense of completion. Oh, God dang it. Okay. Kind of seems like I should take this dude out. Okay, so I mean, the rune's over there. Stop time. Pretty sweet. Take some of that. Take some of that. Yada. Official decree. Water lock only. Okay. Guess it doesn't really matter that much to me, seeing as I've already gotten in this far. Oh, dang it, dude. This dude, throw him right here where nobody's gonna see him, hopefully, theoretically, probably not though. Okay, so what's this gonna do? Off limits. Must actually speak with them. According to the morning. La 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 la. I have no idea what they discussed, but it's been recorded that Keys has an interest in the occult. But keep him away from the torturer. The basement is off limits to armed men. Find the torturer's chambers. I'm okay with finding a torturer. Okay, but now I actually need to find, like, my way in to this whole frickin' place. Gonna see me? Okay, if he gets far enough over here, I'll just sleep and dart him. Oh, dang it. Dude, this is not good. Use two on him? That's ridiculous. Okay. That killed him? He fell like 5 feet. Ooh. Thought that was wood. I guess not. That looks like an entrance. Yep. Okay. Event time. Oh.
Your report, General Tobias?
Everything is secure on the grounds, Lord Regent.
It won't hurt to check again. I'm going to head down and retire to my bedroom.
Begging your pardon, sir, but I think it would be best if you stay in your safe room on the roof for now.
I need the comfort of my own bed tonight. I trust you and your men can handle the tower security. Double the guard if you have to. Come see me before you finish your rounds.
Yes. As you wish, Lord Regent. I'm heading up. Keep this area secure and use that alarm if there's any sign of trouble.
Yes,
sir. Let's go do these side quests first. Let's hope nobody tries to come in whilst I'm scouting his little place out up here. What the heck is in that? Oh, the Lord Regent. Crap. Feel like having to deal with him. Let's see if we can head to the torturer's chamber. That would be cool. How am I supposed to get into there? Okay, guard. That. Thought so. Can you get a move on, dude? Get a move on. Oh my god. I screwed it up, so now everybody's gonna come around. Dude, go back, go back. You know you want to. Come on, dude.
Yeah.
Is he gonna stay there? I think so. Yeah. Okay, close that. I don't want people coming in on me.
Emily, my daughter. I know that one day you'll be...
Empress de Corvo, I missed you while you've been away. If I could trust anyone else with these matters, I would gladly send them so you could remain close, but there is no one else. The plague has taken so many. The spymaster was right to insist that I send you. When you are away, every day seems a heavy burden. Even simple tasks seem worrisome. Emily is difficult to manage, and the great troubles of the city, the conflict and the plague all seem insurmountable. But when you are near, it is different. My heart is at peace. How sweet.
I wonder what you'll remember of these years. Will you recall your time as a child with fondness? Or were there too many caretakers, formal dinners, and lessons about boring old history? Maybe the precious hours we spent together will shine brighter.
Shut up.
Time captured now and then with your mother and with Corvo, who was always close to my heart. I hope the season of rats and plague will be nothing more than a passing shadow.
Okay, so... can't get to the torture chambers through where I am right now. Let's try going downstairs. Balcony, that's a good sign. Maybe. Maybe it wasn't a great idea to come down here. Okay, let's stop time. Okay, I don't like dogs, so let's kill him. And then just shove this dude over to the side. Nobody's ever gonna notice. Dang it! Somebody did notice. But not really? Okay. Alt. Not jump, but I guess jump works too. Oh, dude, these noises are freaking me out. Okay, let's just go kill that dog. These dogs are the worst. Oh, dang. This dude doesn't experience time. This is like the only good fight you've ever guys seen me do. Okay. Let's try this. Oh, you have the power of the... That's why you didn't stop in time, then. Here's some mark of the outsider.
Here you are, Corvo, within the high walls of your enemy's stronghold. What an impressive sight you make on your way to face the Lord Regent. How will you end his reign? By blood or by truth? He's not an easy man to get close to. If the Empress had been as well guarded, how different things would be now. Is it just revenge you're after, or do you have another plan in mind? Will you restore things, make it all right again, and crown a new Empress? Or will you send them all howling into the void? Either way, I expect a good show.
I love him. He's so cool. Let's drink some stuff. We haven't really been doing that. I don't know if I've been... Probably haven't been doing that many, mana-heavy plays, so... I guess that would explain it. Okay. I think that is going to have to be the end of our episode, guys. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in the next one, and we'll figure out whatever this broadcast control station is. Bye, guys.